This Monday was Columbus Day, which celebrates the day Columbus landed in the Bahamas 1,000 years after Vikings discovered America. Or if you're woke, it was also Indigenous Peoples Day, when leftists celebrate Native Americans by removing them from everything.